defense making that play look a lot like the previous one. Crafty play call here. 14 yards is what they need to try to convert this hit. On third down, Henry. And he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17. A rough go there on third down, a loss of four.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time because let's face it, can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? They might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
Jack Fox out to punt here on fourth down. He punted four times in the loss last week as he gets this one away here. Well, pretty woeful there, just 23 yards on the punt. And the Packers will have a short field to work with here as they take over first and 10.
He took a shot there, but boy, was that ill-advised from my viewpoint. Coverage was awfully tight. How did he get away? But that would not be picked off.
And the lane closes up quickly as he'll get about three down to the 38. First down marker at the 31. It's third down. Here's Watson. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Trey Flowers picks it, and the Pats are going to have it here at their own 32-yard line.
Okay, partner, no surprise to you. I'm going to look at this from the defensive perspective. In the rain, you have to be more cautious trying to cover passing routes. Why? The offense knows where they're going with the football. The receiver knows the route he's going to run. You have to make sure you keep your footing underneath you.
8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Now back to throw. He'll let this go deep for Sutton. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort to take a shot. It's passing games. It's a shot from the last week.
just like last week, each game is its own entity, treated as such.
They'll go to the air here on third and two. And this is going to be intercepted. And the Packers are going to take possession. Down only to about the 46. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. Off of play action, it's Watson. He rifles one, it's intercepted. Picked up by Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker. The 20, and the Patriots are going to take possession of the football. So that changes things. You get the interception, and then to boot, a good return tacked on.
And really, it was down to him versus the quarterback on the return, and that's one you would think the defender would win. But a nice job there of seeing the play.
And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. And the Packers pick it up. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So a first quarter fumble in the rain. And this is...
Stop doing stupid shit. Don't do that. I am not Mar. Don't do that. Don't do that. You get me fucking mad. You get me fucking mad. Bye. Bye, you stupid bitch. You get me fucking mad. Nigga call himself trying to do a fucking triple option. He got his ass triple hits, did triple S, nigga pedigree. That ball came out so goddamn fast. Huh? I got a nigga named Waddle. Ain't nobody on this game run 99 every fucking thing he do. Huh? With the S factor, bye bye. Oh my god. Bro, that man made one move. Ain't nobody back there. Bro, fat ass him. Darryl Henry, bro. Oh, my God, man. Darryl Henry made one fucking move. And that went through my whole team. Come on, man. Please come back. Please come back. Only people gonna be in the goddamn shit is Shaw, Lethal, Bane, and Diddy. That's the only four people in the conversation. Juan just beat Maud ass. Huh? You know what it be too? This the playbook I use when I play CPU, bro. I ain't lying to you. Bro, how he ran that? That's crazy. He ran that totally wrong. That wasn't... Oh my God, bro. Bro, he running the route completely wrong. Bro, the man got three picks, bro. Stop doing this dumbass option reverse shit, bro. Yeah, Watson gone, bro. I can't play with this nigga, man. I see what full game plan is, though. Yeah. stop with the stupid shit, bro. None of that ain't gonna work today, bro. Stop with the dumbass running shit, bro. Alright, man. Hold on. Let me sit up, man. Damn, man. Losing it, not okay.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Here comes another drive from this unit, and Charles are coming off a costly mistake on the last possession. An interception.
Bruh. What the fuck going on, bro? Sting, no matter what the situation, but in a one possession game, that'll hurt a little bit more. But this is an excellent opportunity to make up for it on this drive. I just don't expect him to try and take even gambles to make up that momentum. Boy pressing all types of buttons over there. Calm the fuck down, sir. Don't break the goddamn controller. You don't gotta smash the shit that damn hard. Oh. This man doing all types of strategy. Don't do that. Wow, bro. That's wild. That's wild right now, what's going on. No, that shut down. Stop doing that shit. Oh no, he broke that tackle. Please do not pick the same fucking run. Please. Oh, you can't throw the ball? You can't throw the ball? Huh? You got a nigga named Mills? Not Meat Millie? Get the fuck out of here, bitch. That shit say 0 yard passing. Huh? You talking about Marvel 0 for 8. What is you? Huh? Oh, now you quiet. Oh, okay. Oh. Stop. User. Don't play with me, bruh. Keep the ball. That's all you good for right now. Keep the ball. You got this dumbass game plan where you not finna throw the ball because you don't got no quarterback, so you finna think you finna run? You crazy as fuck, bruh. Who open? Oh my god, bruh. What the fuck? Bro, I just shut this man down. This nigga just go off of some bullshit. And that makes this a 9-point game. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Bro, you scored off some bullshit. From the end zone comes Chris Claybrooks to return. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Ready to get their next drive underway. As this offense gets ready here for this drive, Charles, you still wonder about that prior drive.
Wow. We don't have to cut to the outside, bro. Stop doing that. We don't have to play like that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. They man throwing the ball crazy, bro. This fucking Watson nigga, bro.
I shut this man down. Three downs. And he found a nigga open on fourth. Bruh, you stopping my whole fucking run, bruh. Bro, you just cut my damn man off. You just cut my whole man off. You just cut my whole man off. That what we doing. You cut my whole man off, bro. Running play. When you move the O line and all this shit, this a running play, bro. Come on, man. Come on. I'm calling out your shit, bro. Yo, I need help. I need Watson, bro. That's all. I need a QB. That's what I need. Watson ass up out of here after this season. Believe that, bro. Come on, now here go the animation. Here go the fucking animation. Bro, stop with this running shit. He should be kicking against the rim.
McPherson's kick is good, and that will extend their lead even further.
Yep, 12.
Touchdown.
Good, good, all right. Bro, that's a touchdown, bro. Jump, man. Man, dropping all his players on the floor, bro. Fuck y'all niggas be doing that shit.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And this not an easy situation. You're down early in the elements. You're on the road.
Come on, Nike, bro. Oh. How, bro? How? That shit crazy, man. This shit crazy, bro. Watson, garbage, bro. I'm leading the receiver, bro. I'm leading the receiver, and he steady doing that shit.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Clay Brooks going to bring this one out. And he will make it back to the 15, and that's it. Good coverage there by the kick team. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get...
Bruh!
Now here's another interception. Picked off by Avontae Maddox. And the Pats are going to take possession of the football. With such a costly interception, nearly a pick six, but now they're so close, they are knocking on the door for a touchdown.
And I never want to get on any team for being aggressive, because that's part of what their makeup is, and oftentimes it's successful. But in this case... You've got to be selective about it and make sure you take care of the football. That interception almost cost them 6 points. Now their defense has to run onto the field.
Nah, I can't tackle either, bro. This shit is wild, bro. This shit is fucking wild.
Touchdown grab. And the Patriots are able to widen their lead here in this first half. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And a route is on here in this first half. after the touchdown. McPherson on to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw.
Bro, this is fucking wild, bro. This nigga. Damn. I ain't finna quit, bro. This shit doesn't make sense. Awesome.
After that pick six, they now have a four-possession lead here. And that allows them to say to themselves, how about we get everybody
this team, yeah, man.
Because this one is a runaway, and it's looking like it's going to be even more of a runaway. Everybody gets a chance.
I did blow him out. The more guys get to watch it, now he doing me the same.
The better. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Clay Brooks going to bring this one out. Oh, good return up past the 30. And they're going to have good starting field position. He's out of bounds before he's across the 35. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, yeah, I am, but it's all right. Call it a sleepy Joe.
Not necessarily what you're looking for. This hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z, and see if we can move forward. So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete. I hate to say it, Charles, but the way that he has played in this first half, you just kind of hold your breath every time he drops back to pass.
Yeah, you might be holding your breath, but those guys on the defensive side of the ball, they've got big smiles on their faces. He's handing out picks like the people just leave the candy out at Halloween and you take what you want. They're having a blast out there playing against
him. Yeah, this is crazy,
bro. They stop him a few yards short of the line to gain. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it.
I should have changed my playbook, bro. I got a CPU position.
On first and 10, Mills. Man open. He's got it complete to Cortland Sutton. Patriots going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. A first down carry for Henry. And they'll burn the timeout with 5 seconds left. A chance to try to add 3 points before heading to the locker room. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. Final play of the half, Mills.
Oh, who the fuck, bro?
Calvin Ridley.
Calvin Ridley, bro.
And the Patriots will extend their lead on a final play of the half. So it takes them just 3 plays here to find the end zone. And you remember, of course, this was all set up by their defense.
Yeah, they got the stop on fourth down, so I imagine the offense said to their defense, thank you very much for this great starting field position. And like you said, 3 plays later, they're in the end zone.
And he's going to be taken down. It's a sack, and they fail on the try for two. So at halftime, it's the Patriots with the advantage. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three. Forecast calling for more of the same. The rain set to continue as we are underway in the second half. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And he won't quite make it to the 25. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And they have a mountainous deficit looming in front of them. It was really, Charles, a disaster the first half. So where do they go from here?
Well, first thing they have to remember is that what's done is done, and there's no going back. And now you have to play this drive by drive. Obviously, come back in this spot, pretty unlikely. But you just have to go out, take pride in your work, and try to put something together here in the second half.
And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. So into pass territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. Here's Watson. Quick throw, and incomplete.
Well, partner, they certainly played up to their top 10 defensive ranking this week. They've stifled this opposing offense throughout this game. This contest is now lopsided because of their efforts, and there's still a quarter to go.
Back to the air, Watson on second down.
Wow, buddy.
Interception. And the Patriots are going to get the football here at their own 23. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
And he'll get this just across the 25-yard line. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. Mills. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
Certainly looked like someone was very confident in his ability to fit that one. I would say he was overconfident because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield and knocked it away.
I ain't say nothing about no sleep, bro. I ain't blaming shit on nothing.
On third down, here's Mills. He'll let this go deep for Sutton.
He good. Yeah, bro. Come on, man. I don't know this team, bro. Look at this shit, bro. I hate playing late like this.
The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard. A bad false start penalty there. Now 2nd and 6. Draw play. This is Henry. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to 3rd down.
This is late, bro.
To throw, Mills. Got an open man. That's CJ Uzama. And he won't get close. Only a yard. 4th and 3. They go play action. Mills. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Patriots come up empty on 4th down. And the Packers D comes up with a big stop. Watson off play action.
That's stupid that he running them goddamn routes. Crazy, bro. But they can't run the routes. Bro. What the fuck this shit on, bro? What's this shit? That don't got nothing to do with the routes running, though. Why they running their routes like that? I guess season 2 will be better, bro. But this doesn't make sense. These niggas can't run no routes, bro.
Six points. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Taken from about the 12. And they will wrangle it down a couple yards shy of the 30.
Yeah, I ain't going to the playoffs, not with this team, bro. Lethal in my division, Shard in my division, Maul in my division.
Well, we're still in the third quarter, so there's some time to kind of clean this up and make it look more respectable now. A win, that's probably gone out the window, Charles. But I don't know. Do you look at this as a time to just improve and maybe start to look towards the future?
I think you have to find something to play for, something to grasp onto.
And now here's another interception. Rasul Douglas picks it, and the Pats are going to take possession of the football.
Bro, after this game, I'm going to release this nigga, bro. This nigga out of here, bro.
Here's Watson. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Benjamin St. Juice. And the Patriots are going to take possession of the football. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. He's going to take a shot right away for the end zone. And this is caught. Touchdown. Cortland Sutton, 35 yards. And the Patriots are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Extra point by McPherson, up and good. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Taken from about the 12. Starting field position as he's up just shy of the 40. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Well, this has been a tough one for him, Charles. They've struggled really on both sides of the football. And one thing that's really plagued them, the turnovers. They've had issues keeping the football in their possession.
And every game that's ever been played, all coaches talk about taking care of the football and limiting turnovers. And in this one, after we saw that first turnover, we worried that things would snowball, and it certainly did, especially on the scoreboard.
So into Pats territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. To throw is Watson. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
And there's another stop. One of the league's best defenses is certainly bringing it again this week.
Green Bay, Wisconsin is the spot. Third quarter inside Lambeau. Glad you're with us. Second and 10. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line. Now a timeout called for by the defense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. To the air yet again, Watson. And that would not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time is going to run out on this third quarter play. Back now at Lambeau. And this is a blowout so far as we get set for the fourth quarter. A very one-sided affair. Desperation time. Watson on fourth down. And now here is another interception. Trey Flowers picks it. And the Pats are going to get the ball back on the turnover.
I wish I would, Maude put up more points.
Offensively, they've been sharp on both sides of the ball, Charles. But that interception means that this defense very well keep them down to single digits on the scoreboard in this game.
And that's certainly something to smile about, isn't it, partner, if you're on defense? Because your goal every game is to pitch a shutout, but you and I both know that's pretty unrealistic. But to hold a team below double figures in a game, in an NFL game, that's certainly something to take pride in.
And they only get a yard back there. They'll be left with a third down and long. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
Fourth down, Mills. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Patriots come up empty on fourth down. And boy, possession here turns over with a football already being in the red zone. Now a play fake, and it's Watson. A quick throw there, going to be batted away and incomplete.
They lead big, and a major part of that has been how they've taken their play to a whole new level this second half. No points allowed since the break, and you can add another incompletion to the total number that they forced in this runaway contest.
Watson's throw here into the hands of Moore, and they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. And this offense on third down today, not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This will be third and 6. And he's going to take it in. Najee Harris, a 12-yard touchdown run. And the Packers get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. And this is caught, so they do get the 2. Still a very large deficit, but maybe something to feel a little better about. After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. This will be fielded inside the 5.
Well,
and it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. Pats at the line, ready to go. And they look to finish strong in this fourth quarter. This is a unit that certainly has turned things around from a week ago. Just a much more productive all-around ball game. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Historically, this is such a tough, loud venue, but you can hear a pin drop right now. A lot of fans long gone, not used to seeing a lopsided score like this.
Oh my God, bro. Derrick Henry jumping over niggas too? Yeah, bro.
Back-to-back good plays. On the move on first down. Henry running right. Run here, run. And he will get into the end zone. It's
a... I hate this team here, bro. God damn, bro. Hate this fucking team, bro.
After getting that touchdown, right? Because you would think with the lead fourth quarter, they might actually do that. No chance. They've kept attacking and got another touchdown pass as a result.
And he will not make it to the goal line as his try for 2 is going to come up empty. But that's little consolation to this defense as they have been porous all game long. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Clay Brooks going to bring this one out. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. And he takes it all the way across the 40.
Even after that big time return, it's not looking great for them today. But if nothing else, even if the miracle doesn't happen, they can turn to this play and say, hey, we can move forward. Maybe it's a building block for the rest of the season.
He's going to rifle one deep left side. And he's across for the touchdown. Too little, too late. But he does get in for 6.
No wonder you're grinning. You just beat me in our fantasy league.
Indeed I did, my good man. They're going to run it with Harris. And he will get into the end zone as the deficit moves from really bad to slightly less than really bad. So still lots of work left to do. But here comes the onside kick. This is secured by the Patriots. Now they're down big here in the to try the onside kick. Can't fault them for the effort at least.
No, you can't at all. And if nothing else, now you've put something that you're trying to practice, right, that you've worked on into a game situation, and now you can go back and dissect it.
Ain't no fucking comeback, bro. This shit ridiculous.
Yeah, this game's pretty much done for them.
Like, look at this shit, man. I hate this fucking team, dog. Fuck, man. I'm finna let the whole fucking team go, bro. All in fucking free agency, bro. This shit, I don't have no complete team. I gotta pick something else. This shit doesn't make fucking sense, bro. 40 fucking point, 50 point, bro. 50 point. Drop your plus assists, bro. So I can do this shit and I'll get off the game. Pick. Cause he get hit, bro. He get fucking hit. He get fucking hit. He getting fucking hit. He getting fucking hit. He getting fucking hit. So I don't got no old line. My corners ain't doing their shit. Only got one receiver. I don't got no quarterback. Okay. Oh my God, bro. What the fuck is going on, man? I hate this game, bro.
Like he did on that touchdown pass.
I think you're right about that. We're seeing him grow up right in front of our eyes because when he went to his primary read, he recognized that they
were we'll see you again, bro.
Survey the field, picked up another target, delivered a pass exactly where it needed to be. A very mature play for the second year quarterback.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense. You can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use in that, man. One play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down. They really executed the way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play, big time result.
And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
The Pats at the this shit don't make no sense tonight.
They don't really need the points here, Charles, given what we're looking
for. We always got a bad shit going until, like, late games like that, bro. We've been on. I hate to play, like, right, like 2 in the morning right now, bro. I don't know what you mean. I hate playing like this. I like to play early games, bro. Every time I play late, bro, I always lose, bro. Nigga, I was asleep. Nigga, I woke up out of my sleep. I ain't want to get no fourth L because I did tell the man I wanted to play him. Yo, this man here, bro. I don't got no corners, bro. What the fuck going on, bro, y'all?
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. We said it at halftime that they would need a nearly perfect second half to erase that deficit that they were facing. CD,
come on, bro, you gotta hold on to something, though.
Starting tomorrow.
Now the Patriots will use the second of their what you call a timeout for, nigga? I'm trying to get the fuck off the game. What to do next. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and eight coming up. Yeah, I gotta be to work at 5.
Off of play action, it's Watson.
I got caught up in the rain Sunday, bro. That's why I got this nasty cold running to my car. That shit got me fucked up. That's why I'm on the medicine, bro. This the worst game I played on 23 tonight. This the worst game. I hope Watson ain't making no money, cause his ass gonna get cut, bro. Come back, King, please. Nigga putting 88 on me since you left. Ugh, I can't even run the fucking ball. They just have not been able to keep pace with the other offense they're going against here. Yeah, that's a good way of pointing things out because now it's not a total loss because, as you said, oh, you playing prevent. So there's some plays they can build on, moments where the game plan actually worked. But overall, though, they were just out personnel. They were going up against a team that's playing at an elite level. After the loss, they'll come up second and 13. Back to throw, Watson. Being chased out left. He's going to let it fly. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Benjamin St. Juice. And the Pats are going to take possession as they've got it at the 40. Hey, you can't say any help. You build your team. Hey, you got all these points in pitch. We get the fuck out of the game, bro. It certainly can't. And also what happens when you get this big of a deficit, you're supposed to make all the right throws, right? You're supposed to try and obviously get the ball to your own guys. But being down this big, you also take even more chances. And in this situation, that hasn't paid off for them at all. On the other sideline, jubilation and laughter. First down, Mills. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. There he goes, right side. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. This is all me. I can't blame my team, bro. I'm putting my team in a bad position. I'm playing stupid. Take full responsibility, bro. It's all me. It's the worst ever in my life. You can hear it in my voice. He took my energy. Wow, bro.
That one a little too early before it went 10 yards. Brandon, in such a high-stakes scenario, everyone's feeling the pressure.
This shit is... Bro, drop your points, bro. Tell me your points right quick, bro, so I can do it and get off the game. And in this case, they didn't get it done. I'll tell you, far from ideal conditions to play in, but neither offense has had much trouble. Plenty of points to go around. First and 10. This will go to Henry Island. He's got rid of the three, down the left sideline, and he takes it in for the score on the game's final play, so it doesn't affect the outcome, but a little whipped cream on top to their end. Fans in Bayou Country would say, that's a little letting you out, a little extra on top.
This is
This is by far my worst game in my life, bro. It doesn't make sense, bro. It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. So you making $9 million? Man, fuck you, man. Fuck you. I can't, huh? They say I can't cut them. Learn the fucking day. Learn the day who can't cut people. I would have started fresh and not start at all. Take your massage ass on. About to get massages? Yeah. You the fucking problem right now, nigga. You the fucking problem. You is the fucking problem, bro. You is the fucking problem. Corner, y'all getting y'all that beat, bro. Stupid, man. Shit, man, that's cool, man. Say that my phone ain't Man, I'm not giving you no Brady, bro. Get the I don't want no Brady, bro. I don't want no Brady. I don't want nothing, bro. I don't want nothing. You see these two niggas? They're the one from the Rock River right now. Other than that, a lot of niggas finna get dropped, bro. I ain't finna do this shit now because I'm sleepy. There'll be a lot of niggas in free agency, bro. That's all I could tell y'all niggas, man. We ain't throw shit. That boy not on my team no more. No stats don't count. Facts. Good night, man. Fuck y'all niggas, man. Late night shit.